Hi, I'm Layla.
And I'm Ella.
Today we're making arroz con leche,
otherwise known as rice pudding.
It's a very simple recipe, and we hope you enjoy it.
We're going to fill a pot with 7 cups of water.
Next, we're going to add 1 cup of long grain rice.
Now, add 1 stick of cinnamon.
Then, turn the burner onto medium-high heat. Then, bring to a boil.
Once it comes to a boil, you're going to cook the rice for another 18 minutes.
After the rice cooks for 18 minutes, strain it and then add it back into the pot.
Next, we will add 1 12-ounce can of evaporated milk.
We're also going to add a 14-ounce can of sweet condensed milk.
And we will add 1 cup of whole milk.
Then we will continue cooking the rice over medium-high heat till it comes to a boil.
Now that it's boiling, reduce the heat to low and cook for another 20 minutes.
Here's a tip. You might want to stir it constantly so it won't stick to the bottom and burn.
It's ready. It's thick and creamy and ready to serve.
We're going to sprinkle some ground cinnamon on top of it.
I like almonds on mine. I like chocolate chips on mine. But you can really put whatever you want.
That's it. We hope you enjoyed this recipe.
See you next time on
Piece of Cake.